Why does Lego Carnage have a chance to pull out milk and a teddy bear in Lego Marvel Super Heroes 2? Well, although you'd expect him to be the most fearsome, what with that name and that he's usually attached to a serial killer, this is probably just a cute reference to him being born of Venom, therefore a younger symbiote. Or it could be a reference to his host Cletus's teddy bear. Aww. He's still a serial killer, though.
Quit playing around with that stupid bear!